Hey guys, how are you? Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we are going to discuss an important topic, children and diseases are used here. Let's get started. A San Francisco restaurant was hit with a wave of negative reviews after it made headlines for asking uninformed police officers to leave, saying the presence of guns made staff members uncomfortable. Hilda and Jesse, a breakfast restaurant in the city's North Beach neighborhood, has cited three uniformed officers. Fredbird said its staff members became uncomfortable with the presence of multiple weapons shortly afterward. The restaurant's Instagram page said it was not a political decision and it was made with the interest of the staff members in mind. We respect the San Francisco Police Department and are grateful for the work they do, the statement said. We welcome them into the restaurant when they are off duty or out of uniform and without their weapons. The restaurant owners also met with officers at the police department's central station Saturday to discuss the incident. NBC Bay Area reported an onslaught of negative one-star reviews hit the Hilda and Jesse's Yelp page over the weekend, refusing law of enforcement because they were because they were in uniform is all I need. I need to know about this place, a review said. Will never step foot in there, but sure not to call the police if you are being robbed. Don't be hypocritical. Thank you so much for watching my video. Goodbye and have a good day.